Unfortunately, weather-wise is not such a celebration today. So if you are closer to the airport, north half of the city, we are seeing that light snow. Through the downtown core in the south half of the city, we are getting wet rain. So there's a little bit of wet snow mixed into it. This is going to continue through the morning hours. Now, we will be dry this afternoon, expecting a high of 3 degrees. It's the same thing for Chesmere. 2 degrees for Cochrane and Airdrie today. 4 degrees in Okotoks. And Strathmore is going to be warming up to 7 degrees this afternoon. Now, there is more snow on the way for the mountains, so they are seeing snow at the moment. 1 degree this afternoon for Banff, 3 degrees for Canmore and Kananaskis. They'll see a few more centimeters. Now for the south half of the province, we're going to get a little bit of everything. So Pinter Creek, a mix of sun and clouds, 8 degrees. It is going to be cloudy in Lethbridge today, just a high of 7. 7 degrees for Brooks as well, but they're going to see that wet rain snow mix. And Medicine Hat expecting just showers today with a high of 5 degrees. Now tomorrow we are back into sunshine, so we will have calmer weather with a high of 5 degrees. We do start to warm again for Friday. We're seeing a high of 9 degrees with a mix of sun and clouds. Now Saturday, a little bit cooler for the kids as we go from that 9 degrees. It will be 5 degrees and sunny through the day. Overnight low is -2. It will be clear, so again, still mild for the kids trick-or-treating. And then we get some double digits again. Sunday, 11 degrees. It's going to be nice and sunny, well above our seasonal average, and we continue to be that way Monday as well. Nice and sunny with a high of 13 degrees. And Tuesday, we're still seeing those warm temperatures, 9 degrees with that clear sky continuing back. Don't forget, though, this weekend we do get that hour back as well, so there is some good news for our sleep.